Tapos,
well, si Senator Zubiri would be very acceptable dahil napaka-amiable nun, no? Walang kaaway yun, no? And he has been a majority leader before. So, alam niya na yung trabaho. And sabi ko, yung kanyang personality is I think very perfect for a majority leader na kasi kaya niya kausapin lahat eh. No? Very amiable, very approachable. So, Senator Zubiri would be a good a majority leader in the siguro to succeed Senator Soto.